God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that...
Warning. Reactor core is at critical point.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously. It turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive, nothing feels better. That's why I've got to test. That's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. And everything is going to be just
fine. Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown.
Shut up! Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it. Impossible, as it is to imagine, there actually is a solution. Devilishly hidden. I'll give you a hint. Button. That's all I'm going to say. One word. Button. Go on. Go on. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Nothing. Alright, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. New tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Alright, I'm solving this test. So my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions. It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that. I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. That's been dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just... Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own. Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you press the...
Eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests.
There we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless. Oh, bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face. Here we go. Here it comes. Oh, disappointing.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine. It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And?
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also, look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time. Oh, now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a bit closer to me. Had a thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Do you know what I've got too many of around here? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing. Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted. Might as well, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. To your right, something huge hurtling towards...
Oh, God, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you all right back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off.
Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful, that...
I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
You're alive! Great!
Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. Okay, to clarify, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They're actually really quite useful. So I do want to write. So, exit the monitors. You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. gonna love it until it kills you, until you're dead. Alright, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks, we get it. Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Bunch of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, it's tiring. Solved it.
Good.
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find?